Man.
Why have we not started watching Grey's Anatomy with our wives, girlfriends? Need to be watching it. Don't Grey's Anatomy, bro. It be going down. You know, I was like you. I was like, I don't know. This is for my girl. This ain't really for me. But just one scene in particular, people, I know they've been asking how I felt about, let's just say the water episode, because I don't want to spoil it, because you need to watch the show. Dude, my girl Meredith, she a little depressed. She was doing her thing, just trying to help people out. There's just so many reasons I was upset. Here she is. She's just over here like, sir, do you need some bandages?
I gotta get out of here.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie away?
Hey, bruh. So she's just drowning. I'm a little nervous with myself. I can't swim. Anyway, bruh, she just gave up on herself, bro. Look at me. You, there's a camera on me. This is what she did. Instead of swimming, like I know she can, some of us can't. And she just gave up, bro. She was just like, but there's more. I know you don't know him yet, but then there's McDreamy. You do what every man should do. That's his girl. His girl's in the water. He said, he come, he fresh on the scene. He like, where my girl at? Where Meredith at? It's this little girl. Don't get me started on that little girl. She been mute the whole episode. And then this, he said, Meredith over there. He said, oh yeah, that's my girl. That's my girl. Uh-uh. Not my baby. You think he just dove in? You think he just dove in and stopped there? Like a G, bro. Came out the water with his girl. Just, and that's why he's McDreamy.